I'm here standing in front of our quality control room. Each part goes through two different quality checks every shift. So we're running two shifts right now, so every part is going through four shifts right now. We're talking about quality here. And right now we have about seven parts running, so we have about 28 tests going throughout the day. Which brings me to the next subject, our water separation. We like showing the difference between us and our competitors out there, so we're gonna do that to show you where the products are different. The devils are in the details, and a lot of times you cannot see those details when you're just looking from it from the outside view. You know, filters look like filters, motors look like motors, but when you get into the internals of these things, that's where everything comes to life. Now, talking about quality of water separators, we actually agree with our competition on a few things. Yes, we take out 99.96% of the water. Yes, they do not take out near that much water. They had actually admitted that. If you take and properly maintain our filters, there's a very, very, very slight chance that we're gonna ever bit you on the side of the road because of the water. If you do not maintain them, or if you run an extreme amount of water, yes, that filter is gonna take that water and it's gonna absorb it, and it's not gonna let it pass through your engine. And if we do enough of that, it's not gonna let fuel pass through your engine, which you need to keep it running. So you're gonna have to pull over and get on the shoulder. And it's great that we have all these cross references, but now we've identified that there's a problem. You can put another filter on to get that water taken out. If you use an hours, we can polish that fuel in the tank, or you can have it, that fuel tank service. So yes, you are gonna have to replace the filters on our unit and probably have to service the fuel in your tank. Now, let's go to our competitor that says they do not take out water near as well as what we do, and that they're not gonna put you on the side of the road. Part of that statement's true and part of it's not. If that water goes through and is actually enough to shut our filter down, what's going to happen is that, yes, their filter's gonna let it pass through, it's gonna go through and it's gonna gall up your system, your injection system, because that's a lack of lubrication. That water will go through into your injector, and it can go through, and there's molecules of water that are bigger and bigger than others, and it can go through, and what'll happen is when that plunger comes down and compresses that water, it can pop your injector right off. When it does pop the injector off, that engine will run away and it can scatter. I just spoke with a Detroit diesel engineer before I cut this video to making sure my facts are right. He says, we are not, because my son and him were gonna get together, we was gonna put it on and show you what happens. He says, we can't do that. Guess what'll happen? He says, we run the chance of that runaway engine with a semi engine blowing rods out the side. I said, okay, so how far away do we need to be? He says, about 100 to 200 feet away, because you're gonna have fine particles coming at you. So I said, we need a big supercharger blanket. He says, we need a lot more than that. With us, you're gonna have to do something with the fuel and the fuel filter. With them, it's the same thing, fuel filter. But now you've got to replace parts of the injection system. So that's the insurance that FAST does. And we spend a tremendous amount of money every year, a tremendous amount of time every year improving our products so we can provide you the best product that is out there. And if it's not out there, a lot of times we're inventing it. But we're going through the tests because my name is on that product. I don't want you having issues with it. That's why we were pushing for the Signature Series, giving you a million mile solid, million mile motor on that system, bringing the noise down. I want you to have the best quality product out there, bar none, period. Because I don't want your customer, you and your family on the side of the road, and that's what we're striving for. Properly maintain your filters, you have a very slim chance of being there. That's all I got to say today.